Welcome back to the online class. In this video, we are going to understand a very important topic, articles of our grammar part. This you will write in grammar part. There are three articles used in English language. Three articles, actually they are two, but they are divided into two parts, but they are three. So consider them two. So here they come before nouns, adjectives or adverbs, etc. Such as nouns, they can come before a noun, a banana, the banana, you can call. Thereafter, you use adjectives, the yellow banana, yellow is the adjective here, the big banana. Thereafter, you can use it before adverb also, a very good morning, a very tall building. This way also articles can be used. Here let us understand articles. A or an article. These articles are called as indefinite articles, means they are not definite, they are not fixed. They tell about a noun or a common noun which is not fixed. And here the article is a definite article. It tells about the fixed or a particular common noun or a noun. Now A or N represent number 1, quantity 1. They come before a countable noun, a, such as a banana, an elephant, an umbrella, an aeroplane, and a bottle. This way A or N is used. A we used before. Now let us understand the uses of A. Use of A. So here you have to write these lines, and this diagram you have to draw. After that, you write this first one. Use of A. Understand this. How to use article A? It is used before such singular countable nouns which start with pronunciation of a consonant. This is important, such as a basket, a computer. These are starting with consonants, not with A, E, I, O, U. This sound is important. Some words start with U, but they don't give the pronunciation of a vowel. They give the pronunciation of consonant, such as unit, a unit. So here you have to use a. If the sound is of consonant, then you use article a. If sound is of vowel, then you use article an. Here examples, let us see examples. A cat, a mouse, a unit. Here you can see unit. U sounds as consonant u, not unit or unit. You pronounce it unit. This is why we are using a article here. A university, here also U pronunciation is there. A European, this is starting with E, vowel letter, but it is pronouncing as U, European, a European. A 1 rupee coin, here O is there, but it is not pronouncing as O, on, it is pronouncing as one, V. So consonant sound is there, this is why a article. Second, you have to write here, use of an article. It is used before such singular countable nouns which start with the pronunciation of a vowel. You see students, in both these cases, singular countable nouns is important, because a and an are equal to one. They tell one thing. So they come before singular countable nouns which start with the pronunciation of a vowel sound. Now an ant, this is an example, an orange, an R. Here the word is starting with H, but its pronunciation is a vowel sound, R. So it is pronounced as R, an R, an honest student. This is adjective, an honest student, an MA student. This is M. So even if it is M, letter is a consonant, when you pronounce M separately, individually, that time its pronunciation is M, not M. When you pronounce M in a word, then it is a consonant. Its sound also comes as consonant, such as mango. So here mango sound is there, man. But if you pronounce it single, M, then it is starting with A, M. This is why an MA student. The same thing is about S, an ST bus. MA and MCOM are pronounced like vowel. They are pronounced like vowel. MA, MCOM or S, this M, they are pronounced like vowel. This is why we are using article an here. Now use of the definite article. Upside we have seen indefinite articles A and N, and now we are going to see the article. If some information is given about a noun and such noun is mentioned again or referred again, then the is used before such noun. Here noun means a common noun. We don't use the article before a proper noun. Now let us understand. Pritham is a clever boy. The boy is absent today. Here before the boy we are using, before boy, another boy, second boy, we are using the, because this boy means Pritham, not none other than Pritham, not anyone else. This boy means who? The Pritham means the listener knows who is this boy already. So it is a particular boy. Which boy you are telling? That is known by the listener who is listening your words. So this is why the article the is used before definite common nouns. The boy sitting on the chair is my younger brother. Let us see. The boy sitting on the chair. Here the boy also you are telling. The chair also you are telling. Means a boy is there who is sitting. And this thing is in front of your eyes. In front of the eyes of the listener. Listener is also looking at the boy. And the speaker is also looking at the boy. Both of them know which boy and the which chair. This is why the article is used here. Now B, the is used when a singular noun is meant to represent a whole class. Means a singular noun represents a whole class. Suppose the dog is an honest animal. The dog means here any particular dog, not in general. It is representing all the dogs. The camel is a very useful animal in the desert. The camel. So here, which camel? That particular camel we are not telling. X camel or Y camel or Z camel. We are telling in general, any camel. The camel is a very useful animal. So it becomes animal, a common noun. Now article the is used before the names of such things which are unique in their kind, such as the earth, the sky, the sun, the moon, the universe, and etc. Here you have to write at least three examples of each clause. Before the names of river, mountain, ranges, island, oceans, island chains, oceans, etc., we use this article. The Godavari, the Himalayas, this is mountain range. Not a single mountain. The Pacific Islands, the Atlantic Ocean, etc. If single island or single mountain is there, we don't use article the before it. Before the countries, states whose names are in plural. Group of lakes, kind of a union. Such as the Netherlands, plural name is there here. If a singular name is there, India, America, we don't use the before it. The United States. Here United States, this is telling group. The United Kingdom, this is also telling a group. Union. The Democratic Republic of the Congo, this is a union of countries. So here we are using the. Before the names of historical places or things, the Taj Mahal, the Gateway of India, etc. We can use. Before world famous texts, epics, etc., as well as before the names of newspapers, we use the article, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, the Lokmat Times, the Times of India, etc. Thereafter, before the superlative degree, the cleverest, the tallest, the most famous, and before such superlative degree adjectives, we use the article. Parallel comparative, the more you eat, the fatter you become. Here, the we are using before more. More is the adjective telling comparative degree. Generally, such sentences also comes to you. He is fatter than, or he is more intelligent than you. So here, more intelligent than is there. If more and than combination is there, comparative mein, in comparative, that time you don't use the before er form or comparative form of the adjective. But if such sentence is there, parallel comparison is there, two things are there, the more you eat, the fatter you become. So here the you have to use. Now, or when of the two is used in comparative without than, of the two combination is there, how he is the taller of the two boys, here two boys are there, only two, this is he, this is you, or this is he, this is x, this is y, two boys are there, so you are telling about this, he is the taller, he is the taller of the two boys, only of the two boys, one you are telling about, one you are telling, that time you use the before the adjective having comparative form. Now, before such proper nouns which are used as common nouns in the sentence. Now, sometimes proper nouns are used as common nouns. The Sachin Tendulkar of football, you tell, he is the Sachin Tendulkar of our gully, of our lane. He is Rohit Sharma of our gully. She is Lata Mangeshkar of our house. So these common nouns, Lata Mangeshkar, Sachin Tendulkar or Kalidasa or Shakespeare, such nouns are used sometime as common nouns or as adjectives for someone. So that time also you use the before it, because it is not a common noun here. The Shakespeare means it is representing a quality of literature, a quality of cricket, playing cricket, expertness, expertise. Now, J, the is used with ordinals. Ordinals means what? The numbers which come in order, one after another. How? He is the first student to win this prize. The first, the second, the third, the fourth. Here you can use the article the. Now, K. When adjective comes before a common noun, the rich man, the old man, before the adjectives you are using the article. We don't use articles before uncountable and abstract nouns if they are used in a general sense. Example, honey is sweet, sugar is bad for diabetic patients, because you know sugar is sugar common, honey is honey common everywhere when you are talking in a general sense. Now, but if such nouns are used in a particular sense, suppose a sugar is sugar bottle is there on the bench, on the dining table, and you are telling to your friend to pass it, you will say, please pass the sugar, means which sugar, the sugar which is present on the table, that sugar. So that time you can use the article before it, or please pass the honey, which honey, the honey which is present on the bench. This way also you can use article the. Now, this all you have to copy. And at last, M, do not use the before the names of people. If noun proper noun is there, Sanjay, Suresh, Mohan, Neeta, Sita, Geeta, if such proper nouns are there of people, we don't use article before them. Proper name of a country, proper name of a continent, single mountain name, single island, street, city or a town is there, or a state is there, or single lake is there, that time. And names of languages, English, Marathi, Hindi, you don't say the Hindi, the English, the Marathi. It is not a proper language. It is a common thing. and everyone knows it. English means which English? So this is why it is, if you are taking the name of a language, that time you don't take the article before it. But if you are telling he is an English person, that time you can use article before it, because here English is used as adjective. The English person, an English person, no problem. Here you can use an Indian person. So this is how our today's topic was. The exercise related to this topic will be given to you, that you have to solve into the notebook. So if you have any doubts, you can ask. Have fun. Take care. Thank you so much.